now be faithful and true to the Republic of Ghana. I never imagined that one day I would address our nation in such difficult circumstances.
Donc, on commençait à taper d'abord le site, les bâches avec des bâtons. Après, ils ont dit.
Attends.
This government is spending millions of dollars on cars. It's not paying its teachers, it's not paying its health workers.